said relax, you're gonna be here for a while.